Assalamualaikum. In this video, I will tell you guys how to recover a deleted Gmail account. In this video, I will delete a Gmail account and then we will try to recover that Gmail account. But before we proceed, please subscribe my channel and like this video. Thanks for watching. First of all, go to open your browser. When you open your browser, yeah, you have to type myaccount.google.com. I have already signed into the Gmail ID I want to delete, so I will click this icon and from here I will click manage your Google accounts. When I click manage your Google accounts, this page will be open. Here you are to click data and personalization. Here is the data and personalization. This is the one. So you are to click data and personalization link. And when you click this link and scroll down, you will see a delete a service or your account. So as I am to delete my account, so I will click delete. Here you see the option. Here is the option, delete your account. So I will click delete your account button, and when I click this button, it will ask me to confirm the password. So I will enter the password here. I will pause the video for a second. After entering the password, I will click next. And these are the instructions. You need to read these instructions carefully. It is not the usual blah blah. So you can download your data before deleting your account at this. All the content will be deleted, so be careful. It's a warning. Read all the instructions. If you are sure you want to delete your account, you have already downloaded your data, so you will click in this box. This is the box, this one and this one. You have to check these two boxes like this. You are to tick these boxes and you will then click this button. This is the button, delete the account. So your account will be deleted. Your Google account and all its data have been deleted. Now we will try to recover it. If you accidentally deleted your Google account, you have a short amount of time. Almost 2 or 3 weeks to try to recover it. So you have to go to account support. So I will go to account support to recover my Gmail account. Here I will enter the Gmail account. Now I will click next. When I click this, account was recently deleted and may be recoverable. Click next to attempt to restore this account. So I will click next. When I click next, there is the option. If I remember the last password, I am to enter the last password. As I remember the last password, if you do not remember the last password, try another way. You will click this button and a text or call, a text message will be sent to your phone number, or a call will be from Google. So they will tell you the SCOTY code. But I remember the last password, so I will enter the last password. So I am to pause this video for. I have entered the password. Now I will click next button. And here you see I have successfully recovered my deleted Google account. And if you, I want to change password, you, if you want to change the password, you will click change password. If you do not want to change the password, you will click the continue button, and your account has been undeleted. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel, like this video. See you again. Bye bye.